Martin here with Precision Personal Training. I'm a certified trainer and we get asked a lot about kids exercising. And again, with kids, as a general rule, you just don't want to do shoulder weight bearing exercises. But we're going to demonstrate a squat with the ball. Now, everyone has one of these balls lying around in their house. Here's what you can do with the ball. Take the ball, put it up against the wall. You're going to put your back up against the wall. And these gentlemen here are going to demonstrate a squat. All right, so as they go down, their arms are going to come out, counterbalance themselves. Keep your foot on the ground, and you're going to come back up. All right, here we go. And we're going to go down about 90 degrees, and then we're going to pop it back up. And then back down. And up. One more time. And up. And this is an intermediate squat. Very easy to do. Your kids can do this and they'll love it. Please visit us at precisionpersonaltraining.com for more helpful workout tips.